You guys have seen the 100k TikTok plaque that I made, but the box was an entire process. I had to custom cut foam to fit inside the box, then get a poly bag to put the plaque inside of, put some TikTok logos and a fake shipping label on the box, and there we go. It looks TikTok official.